Hey everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Photoshop for free on your PC or Mac. First, click the link in the description below, which will take you directly to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, click on the free trial option. Then, select the individual plan, which gives you a 7-day free trial, perfect for testing out Photoshop and all its powerful features. Click Continue, then enter your email address and hit Continue again. You'll be asked to fill out a quick form with your personal details and payment info. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the 7-day trial ends, and you can cancel at any time during the trial. Once you're all set, click Agree and subscribe. Next, create a secure password for your new Adobe account. After that, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. Install it, then log in using the email address you just registered. Once Creative Cloud is open, head to the Apps tab, find Adobe Photoshop, and click Install. And that's it. Adobe Photoshop is now installed and ready to go. Start editing photos, designing graphics, and creating stunning visual content like a pro. Plus, you'll have access to other apps in the Creative Cloud Pro Suite. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Adobe Photoshop and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If you found this helpful, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.